My name is Egi. I'm a solution architect from Alibaba Cloud Indonesia. Today, I will present related BI Studio and focusing on customer segmentation. Today's activity, for the first part, I will present related the business case. What is the connection from business case that we will discuss today and Alibaba Cloud Solution. For second part, we will discuss related to Alibaba Cloud Big Data ecosystem itself. And the third part, I will show a demo related what we discuss for today. For the first part related to business scenario, yes, when we want to know more detail related our customer, we need to do a customer segmentation. From this solution, we can improve our products because we more know our product in detail. For business scenario, for the first one, yes, we need to know our product, and then because we already know our product, we can improve it. And we can know the strength of our product and the weakness of our product. And also, if we already know our product, so we can know more better related our customer, which customer already become a loyalist for our product, and then which customer we can target it as a potential customer. Because we already targeted our potential customer, we hope we can create some marketing and then we can boost up our sales in the future. Related to market segmentation itself, market segmentation is divided become four area mostly. Okay, we can see from the geographic, like which country that you want to target it, which city, how much population, and also you can know also if this, let's say I live in Jakarta and I targeted to young people who have lifestyle going to cafe, and then I can target it which young people, I mean the range of age, maybe around the range is from 17 until 25, and what product that I can offer. Or we can create the marketing like a survey, and then from that survey I can create the behavioral of this questionnaire that they already fill in. After they completed all of the questionnaire, or we already get all of the data, we can put it on our system. This customer segmentation and this customer segmentation and can provide some of data like all this customer from age 17 and which the salary maybe around $1,000 USD per month, they can buy blah blah blah, or have a potential they can buy blah blah blah. And then for the Alibaba Cloud products itself on part 2, for online data warehousing and analytics solution, Alibaba Cloud have some parts like data ingestion, data warehouse, and data app, also data services. On data ingestion, yes, we can know, we can extract and load our data using some tools like Kafka and data integration. When you using Kafka, also Kafka message or messaging can consume by real-time compute, and this real-time compute can put the data on Hologress or Max compute. So so Hologress or Max compute can be our data destination. Okay, and by using DataWorks, we can create a data workflow. Okay, and then also we can create the data staging inside of DataWorks using Max Compute also. And if this data staging want to access by our mobile phones using API of data works data service, then user can easily access this URL. And also after we create the analytics, we can provide it on our Alibaba Cloud dashboard, on also the third party dashboard. Alibaba Cloud dashboard is like a quick BI and data feed, and third party is like Tableau and the other tools. For big data and AI product portfolio on top of Alibaba Cloud, we have two platform. The first one is Max Compute. User can easily use this Max Compute because Max Compute is the platform as service. And also, user can choose MapReduce if they already usually with the Hadoop or Hive or Hue or Ranger, they can use this MapReduce on top of Alibaba Cloud. Okay, and for the engine itself, for the analytics, we have Hologress. Alibaba Cloud have Hologress. Hologress can do petabyte data query in a seconds. And then also Alibaba Cloud have a real-time compute that we call it Flink. Okay. And also we have Elasticsearch for doing log search or full text search engine. And for the artificial intelligence platform itself, Alibaba Cloud have platform artificial intelligence studio. For the user usually use machine learning, they can easily drag and drop and then find the algorithm that they want, like a TensorFlow or Arima or multi-classification or regression layer. And then if the customer that usually use Jupyter Notebook for data science or data analytics, they can use PIDSW, Data Science Workshop. Okay, they can create the code like a Jupyter Notebook. And this Jupyter Notebook, we can fill it like a Jupyter Notebook as a service. Okay, and after that, we can create this model and we publish it on our PIEAS. A summary for Alibaba Cloud Data Science Workstation process is, yes, we need to do data integration, we need to do data ingestion from your data source to Alibaba Cloud platform. We call it Max Compute. We store the data on Max Compute, and then we can use DataWorks as a tool for doing data workflow on top of our DataWorks. And the benefit of Max Compute and DataWorks itself, we can seamlessly integrate with the platform Artificial Intelligence Studio. User can easily create model, choose the algorithm that they want by using drag and drop in this platform. And if the user already see the model already match and fit with their business, they can easily deploy to our platform Artificial Intelligence EAS. Okay, this PIA EAS can easily serve this model, and we can hit these services by using the API. For demo of part number 3 itself, for the phase 3, we will do a demo. Okay, we need to prepare some of data. In here, I create OSS, the file I get from Kaggle. You can see where I can get is related to the online retail customer clustering. Okay, online retail CSV. And then, yes, we need to prepare our Alibaba Cloud BI Studio, DataWorks, Hologress, and QuickBI. How is the process of this demo? Or what is the architecture of this demo? The first one, the data I will upload to OSS, and then I will use data integration to do ingestion from OSS to Max Compute, and from the Max Compute itself, this data will be serve to PI Studio, and PI Studio will have some algorithm to create customer segmentation, and then the results of the customer segmentation and the clustering will be put on the Hologress, and the user can easily using Quick BI to have visualization from Hologress result. So before we start a demo, I will have a result. We will divide it become 5 cluster. The cluster 0 is a customer who already lost, and then for cluster 1 for customer we can see they have a potential revenue, and cluster 2 we have possibility it's a churn customer, and cluster 3 we can see this one is a potential loss customer, and cluster 4 is a loyalist customer. What I want to inform in here, this one is just only for a demo purpose. It's not using the real data, so customer can do enhancement on their algorithm or customer algorithm. So you can maybe you can find the fit model or the best result of this model by using our PI Studio. Okay, we go to the demo. Okay, thanks all. Bye.